One more before break. North Central making the trip to Westminster. The Crusaders 2-1 so far, and the scoring started early in this one as North Central's Kyle Sylvester returns the opening onside kick attempt for a touchdown. That would make it 6-0, but it's Westminster's chance to respond, and PJ Clarkson takes the handoff to the crib, and he is going 50 yards, making his dad proud to make it 7-6. And here goes the Hurricanes. Kylan Joseph gets big and is going to be able to snatch the TD over the defender. Big boy grab to make it 12-7, but the Crusaders won't go away as Bryant Moore is going to race his way in from 60 yards out, as you can see here. Man, he is faster than even the cameraman there as he is going to reach pay dirt. Westminster pulling out a close win, 14-12.